Please select a mission.
All right, let's continue mission with the mission that we were so rudely interrupted Africa. With. Daytime. Deploying. Episode 21, The War Economy, again.
Eliminate the high-ranking CFA official in charge of supplying weapons to UNITA. The target stays at Nova Braga Airport. Head to the airport first.
Okay. Oh no! What about my dog? I can call him in.
Please select a drop point.
Where are we gonna land? Right there.
Be careful down there, boss.
See where we can see BD deploying. Where is he? I hear him. Ah, missed him.
Buddy has arrived. The map has been
come on,
updated.
BD.
Predicted location. Check all around the target and plan carefully before moving in.
The map has been updated. Marker removed.
Okay. That's who we're trying to get. And we're tracking him?
Boss, we've just received word that the Arms Zero due to inspect Nova Braga Airport is on his way. Once his chopper has arrived, they'll be touring the facilities along with the target. Let him bring the target out into your line of fire.
Okay. It's going over here. So we can just hop the fence. Or just break into the gate. Okay, there we go. We're in.
Analysis complete. Marker placed.
That's an enemy gun. The chopper will be arriving any minute. Watch out.
I see the chopper. Okay. How we handle those guys.
There's a chopper landing. It must be carrying the arms dealer. Keep your eyes on it. Our intel suggests the target will leave the country with the arms dealer after the inspection. Take him out before that happens.
Okay.
Analysis
you gotta extract
complete.
Him.
Analysis complete.
He's a troublemaker. I don't want him.
Analysis complete.
That's the guy.
Looks like the arms dealer's chopper is gonna patrol for the security forces. Be sure you don't get spotted from above.
Okay, I'll try.
Analysis complete.
Boss, get down. The enemy sniper. Stay low and crawl along the ground. That should enable you to sneak past enemies.
Placed.
I think rolling works too. Oh, jeez. That sucks. I know what I'm gonna have to do.
Hey, quit kidding around. Snake?
I didn't want to just pause and restart from checkpoint. I should have. Alright,
You have arrived at your destination.
Great, you made it. I've sent the information to your map screen. That's the target's predicted location. Check all around the target and plan carefully before moving in.
The map has been updated.
What did I say? Unsanitary. Dirty. Go to sleep. Leave me alone.
Stay low and crawl along the ground. That should enable you to sneak past enemies.
This makes me want quiet. If I fail this time, I'm gonna get quiet. Okay. Oh, geez.
Clouds approaching.
I want to get this guy off of the D-Walker.
We just received word that the Arms Zero due to inspect Nova Braga Airport is on his way.
Is that another sniper?
They'll be touring the facilities along with the
target. Yep.
Complete. Let him bring the target out into your line of fire.
Okay, there's the helicopter.
The chopper will be arriving any minute. Watch out. Surveillance camera. Don't get spotted.
Analysis complete.
There's a chopper landing. It must be carrying the arms dealer. Keep your eyes on it. Our intel suggests the target will leave the country with the arms dealer after the inspection.
Let's wait for this D-Walker. Got him. Got him. Now I gotta do, all I gotta do is get in here. There they are. Got them both. Now can I bring them out to the roof? Okay. in time, too. Get them both out of here.
Good. You completed the objective. Now get out of there.
Alright, all I gotta do is get out now. How do I get out?
Analysis complete.
How do I get out of here? Right here. Smooth. Awesome. Now where's the mission zone? Oh, we're almost out.
Extraction arrived at
where's
Dee Dee?
Dee Dee.
Dee Dee.
Huh. I can call Dee Dee. Where is Dee Dee? I guess he's off handling dog business.
Exfiltrated hot zone.
Alright, you're out of the hot zone. No enemy forces in pursuit.
Cool.
Mission complete. Yes, mission complete. Boss, that was exceptional.
Great.
Distracted. He says he wants to work for us. Having talked to him, he doesn't seem that bad a guy. Apparently, the arms dealer's people demanded they prolong the conflict, and he couldn't go against the management. That doesn't excuse everything he did, but his skills will make him a useful asset.
Hmm.
Let's put him to good use. I've tossed that arms dealer in the brig. The way he tells it, he worked in logistics with the South African army, but he was headhunted by Singer. Whoever gave him the orders would only have been a pawn of Skullface anyway. But apparently he hasn't been in contact for some time. He doesn't know much about Saner, not even what its president looks like. Just another cog in the machine.
Hmm.
Begun development on that new battle gear weapon that Emmerich was talking about.
Have you?
If you want to see how development's going, come take a look for yourself.
Okay. Everybody loves DD. That's it for now, I guess.
Clouds approaching.